Hey guys, so I'm gonna show you guys how to draw with bleach. I know that sounds crazy, but it looks really, really cool. So here we go. The first thing I'm gonna do is start sketching out my design with either a white colored pencil or a chalk pastel. I'm gonna get a little bit of bleach in a cup and be careful not to get it on your skin because it's bleach. And then I'm just gonna slowly start going over all the white lines that I created and slowly start building up all the little lines and the design. And if you want it to be brighter, just go over it a bunch of times. Then I messed up a bunch of times, and so I am gonna go in with a black marker and start cleaning it up, making it look a little less ugly than it was. And I waited for it to dry, which was about 30 minutes, and here we go. Here's the final design. Really happy with it. Good luck, guys.